Tuesday night, the Kentucky Wildcats won their 26th consecutive game to start the season, surpassing the 1954 Wildcats for the best start in program history. That year, Kentucky started and finished 25-0, but did not play in the NCAA tournament. Floyd County native Pete Grigsby Jr. was a sophomore on that team, nicknamed the Famous Ones, and explains why this season's team is searching for title number 9 and not number 10.
We practiced all my freshman year, 52-53, because the NCAA knocked us out of playing. They just said, we're not going to let you play any games at all because of the point-shaving scandal in 47-48. So they had investigated, and now, years later, they were punishing Kentucky. And then we came back in the next season, and Coach Rupp practiced us all year long for that 1 year. And, of course, we had some players return, and nobody graduated. And that's why Cliff Hagan, Frank Ramsey, and Luce Roppers went on to graduate school, and they became All-Americans that year. We wanted to prove to the United States, to NCAA, that we were still a good basketball team in spite of the punishment they gave us the year before. So it was just a matter of that desire lasted a whole year for us, because we set out that whole year, and we just wanted to play and prove to NCAA and our critics that we could play basketball and have a good team under the rules, and we did do that. We didn't know it was going to be historic. Coach Rupp wanted to win. He wanted to show the NCAA up and have the best team, and we were the best team in the nation, number one, all year long. We were all grooming for the NCAA tournament. Because we won the conference, we were ranked number one by the AP poll and the Helms Foundation poll all season long. And we came down to that point, and we thought we were going to play in the NCAA. Well, Coach Rupp got word that at this time, no graduate students, for some strange reason, were allowed to play in the tournament. And so that knocked Cliff Hagan, Frank Ramsey, and Luce Roppers out of playing in the tournament. So we had a team meeting, and Coach Rupp explained everything to us, and he took a vote. And invariably, each one of us, I think Coach Rupp used his influence a little bit, voted, yeah, we won't play without, you know, we're not going to go to the tournament without our players. All those guys that played on that team felt like that, why are we having to pay for something that happened 3 or 4 or 5 years ago and deny us from playing? And that's what they did. They denied us from playing freshman basketball. They denied us from playing in the NCAA tournament. The NCAA was unfair to Kentucky. We could have won the NCAA. We beat LaSalle and Tom Golov, the All-American for LaSalle, in the first UKIT tournament. So after the NCAA tournament was over and LaSalle had won it, Helms Foundation ranked Kentucky number one team of the year. They sent us a big trophy about 5 feet high, declaring Kentucky number one team of the season, in spite of not playing in NCAA. So we felt like it was unfair, but we felt like we proved a point by still being ranked number one, undefeated. You know, that was a little bit of solace for us.